It could be a tough night. Rounds of strong and severe storms will be with us into the morning. Severe weather is most likely in Iowa, Nebraska, Kansas, Missouri, and Illinois, but also possible in Kentucky and Tennessee. And we'll see storms in Texas and Oklahoma, but they won't stick around as long. In fact, you can see how these storms will fade as we head toward midnight. That is not the case to the north. Here we've got these storms just going strong into the overnight, right on into the morning, and they could produce some very large hail, along with that potentially hurricane force winds, and we also could watch for some tornadoes. Plus, they'll be dropping some heavy rain. As we go into Monday afternoon and evening, once again, more storms will fire up. And once again, we have the threat for severe weather. And that threat continues as we go into Tuesday. And even beyond this, later in the week, we still have the threat for severe weather.